Hi, I'm Bill Fernandez. On this particular property, my mother and father built the largest movie theater in Hawaii in 1939. Cult of Ku is my first book of fiction, and it's set in Honolulu in the 1920s. A mysterious series of killings of members of missionary families, and the murderers are all blamed on Grant Kingsley, who must solve the crimes or else be put on trial for what has happened.